رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي يوم لا بيع فيه ولا خلة ولا شفاعة والكافرون هم الظالمون.
O you who have believed, spend from that which we have provided for you before there comes a day in which there is no exchange and no friendship and no intercession. And the disbelievers, they are the wrongdoers. Health is one of the basic necessities of life. However, in Pakistan, like other basic needs of life, health is also limited only to some people. Every year, millions of people in Pakistan, especially children, become victims of fatal illness due to deadly diseases such as dengue, hepatitis, and diarrhea. Treatments of such diseases are only available at private hospitals, but it is far out for the poor people to afford them. Parents are left with no choice but to take their children to public hospitals, where the sloppy management and lack of facilities fail to aid these patients and eventually result in multiple deaths. Thar, located in the Sindh province, is an arid region with the lowest human development index of all districts in Sindh. Today, the health issues in Thar are highly concerning. Last year, thousands of people in Thar died due to various diseases. Such severe diseases are ubiquitous in the entire region, and yet we find neither the government nor any NGOs taking any step towards solving this problem. There are only four public hospitals in this region, and even those are located in main urban areas, despite the fact that the majority of population of Thar lives in rural and desert areas where there are no proper health facilities. The poor people of rural areas have to travel miles to reach a public hospital. What makes it even worse is that there is no proper ambulance system, and vehicles are driven with a lot of obstruction due to broken roads. Many people, mostly pregnant women and infants, die on their way to the hospital. The condition of the public hospitals in urban regions is not up to the mark. The infrastructure is outdated, piles of litter and garbage are seen in every other corner, as there is no proper system of cleaning. There is a lack of furniture, patients are seen lying on the floors, the doctors and other medical staff tend to be careless, and are often found absent from their duty. Patients have to suffer as there is a lack of equipment for proper treatment and a shortage of medicine. Lack of hospitals, shortage of medical facilities are the very factors that have led to a continuing increase in the number of deaths in Thar. People continue to die from hepatitis, gastro, dengue, and many other severe diseases. The Global Welfare Foundation and Birmingham Central Mosque have been making sincere efforts since the last 6 months to help improve the condition of the people of Thar. They have been working in areas of health, education, food and water, welfare of the poor, and employment opportunities for the people of Thar. Together with Global Welfare Foundation, Birmingham Central Mosque has been playing a vital role in helping the people of Thar. They have completed over 100 projects in the short period of 6 months. Keeping in mind the poor health conditions in Thar, Global Welfare Foundation and Birmingham Central Mosque have decided to set up 2 hospitals in the rural areas, inshallah. Once the work is complete, inshallah, thousands of poor people will be given free treatment and health facilities. One of these hospitals is under construction at a distance of 50 kilometers from Umarkot in Ramsar village. Alhamdulillah, the work is in progress and the hospital will have separate general wards for males and females, 1 labor room, 1 OPD, 1 medical staff room, and a pharmacy. In the radius of 10 kilometers, inshallah, 10,000 people will benefit from this hospital.
इस गांव में 200 घराने हैं, houses हैं, और इसके सामने वाले गांव में भी जो 150 से 180 घराने हैं, और 10 किलोमीटर के अंदर यहां पे तकरीबन आबादी population की ratio जो है 10,000 के करीब ही है, वो सारे जो है 10,000 ये जो हॉस्पिटल बना रहे हैं उसी से फायदा ले सकते हैं।
ग्लोबल वेलफेयर फाउंडेशन का शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं जो हमारे के लिए ये हॉस्पिटल लेके आए, हमारे सारे नज़दीक वाले गांव उसका क्या है कि हमारे को प्रॉब्लम होता है, हमें इधर से तकरीबन 50-60 किलोमीटर मोरकोट जाते हैं और छाछरो जाते हैं, उसी वजह से हमारे लिए ये हॉस्पिटल तैयार हो रही है। तकरीबन हमारा जो कैसा आएगा इधर ही सही हो जाएगा, उसकी वजह से हम ग्लोबल वेलफेयर फाउंडेशन का शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं।
ग्लोबल वेलफेयर फाउंडेशन की तरफ से इधर जो एक अस्पताल की तैमीरात रखी गई है और अस्पताल में तकरीबन 3 रूम होंगे, एक OPD रूम होगा, एक लेबर रूम होगा, एक स्टोर रूम होगा, एक छोटा सा वार्ड होगा, और उसके साथ साथ इधर जो गांव जो है ना उसके सराउंडिंग में जो है 10 किलोमीटर या 7-8 किलोमीटर के एरियाज में 10 से 15 हज़ार लोग जो रहते हैं और बहुत गरीब लोग हैं, और इनको अगर ये हॉस्पिटल मुहैया हो जाएगी तो काफ़ी लोग फ़ायदा उठाएंगे।
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, द सेकंड हॉस्पिटल इज आल्सो अंडर कंस्ट्रक्शन इन मीरो खान कशकेली, अ विलेज एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 140 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम उमरकोट। दिस हॉस्पिटल विल हैव 1 जनरल वार्ड, 1 OPD, 1 लेबर रूम एंड अ फार्मेसी। 10,000 to 15,000 पीपल विद इन 10 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम द हॉस्पिटल विल बेनिफिट फ्रॉम इट इंशाल्लाह।
हम ग्लोबल वेलफेयर फाउंडेशन की तरफ से यहाँ हॉस्पिटल जो बना रहे हैं, इसी गांव में ही 500 से हाउसेज हैं और सामने एक गांव है उसी में भी 250 हाउसेज हैं, इसके 3 से 4 किलोमीटर के अंदर जितने भी गांव लगते हैं उन पे तकरीबन मेरे ख्याल में 14 से 15 हज़ार जो है सो हाउसेज हैं वो इसी हॉस्पिटल से फ़ायदेमंद होंगे।
ग्लोबल वेलफेयर फाउंडेशन का मैं शुक्रगुजार हूं कि वो टीम हमारे गोठ मीर खान खास के लिए आई है और अस्पताल का इफ्तिताह करने पर इस पे मैं बड़ा शुक्रगुजार इस टीम का।
थाउजेंड्स ऑफ नीडी पीपल विल गेट फ्री मेडिकल फैसिलिटीज वंस दीस हॉस्पिटल्स आर कंप्लीटेड। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, प्रोफेशनल मेडिकल स्टाफ एंड डॉक्टर्स हैव बीन चोजन एंड अरेंजमेंट्स हैव बीन मेड टू ट्रांसपोर्ट द रिक्वायर्ड मेडिकल इक्विपमेंट। हाउएवर, इट शुड बी नोटेड दैट ऑल दीस टास्क्स are not very easy, and Global Welfare Foundation and Birmingham Central Mosque would need large sums of money to accomplish their aims. Global Welfare Foundation appeals to all brothers and sisters around the globe, and especially in the UK, please help us in our efforts to help the poor and needy people of Thar. Help us in saving lives and improving the living conditions of the people of Thar.